Okay. So, before I show you guys what I got for my birthday, this is the birthday card that my Nana sent me. Nana. My dad's mom. It's this. Yeah! It's your day. It's gonna be a silly one. Happy birthday. Yep. Shoebox. And then I got this. Oh my! I'm gonna hang it up in my room. It's awesome, but for right now, I'm going to put it right here. No. I'm gonna put it. Actually, I'm just gonna put it right here. It's lit. Look at that. And this is the one that my third grandpa sent me. I call him Papa. So, guess what day it is? Guess what day it is, Pop? It's my birthday. I'm a double digit now. Right? Yep. What's up, B? You a good girl? Bella. Are you a good girl? You a good girl, Bella? I'm just doing that so that she can look at me. You a good girl, Bella? I gotta do my homework. Oh. I'm gonna show you guys something that I got yesterday. Since I'm 10, it's obviously my birthday. Is there a thing in that? No. I got this projector thing. Freaking project frick, or it's awesome. And you put a thing in, turn it on, and oh my god, there's a planet on my freaking wall. It's blurry. Oh, stop it. Get some help. Here we go. There's a moon on my wall. I said a planet. It's a moon. This is where it goes super blurry. Can't see it at all. But that's super clear. So my wall. I'll put another disc in. See a clip. This is a black one. That's we got the moon. Got the moon. We got the sun. We have a horse head nebula. One has Saturn in it somewhere. That's Mercury. No, that's Mercury. That's Venus. Neptune. There it is. Oh my god, there's Saturn on my wall. Holy crow, it's getting bigger. Oh, snap. Oh, shit. No, it's getting smaller. It doesn't even look like Saturn on the camera anymore. It just looks like a round oval. There we go. Saturn was upside down. You also have this thing, it's stars.